to the middle of the field. Now near side, Tatum fakes the shot. Sends it back behind. Feed in front, opportunity, finish. Good goal or not? Waiting for, yes, good goal. That's the type of offense the Mustangs have been waiting for. Get someone free in front of the cage themselves and make it count to make it a 3-2 game. 105 remaining here in quarter number two. Just what the doctor ordered. And it's Shane Ford getting the opportunity and scoring his first career goal.